Now let's paint the sketch for our lupines. I take the brown color and the round brush number 3. We'll paint the sketch like this. Now we need the white color and the chromium oxide. Also, you will need to make the pink color. I mixed the white and the madder lake red. If you use acrylic paint, you have the pink color already, I think. I take the flat brush number 10 and load up one edge of the brush with the white color and other edge with the green chromium oxide. Blend these colors on the palette. We will paint the small flowers in the upper part of the lupines. Like this, it's very easy and simple. We will paint these small strokes on all the flowers. You can save some places between these strokes. And now we will add the pink on the same brush. You see, I don't wash it. And we will paint the strokes the same way. Well, we don't touch this to flower. Well, and now we add the ultramarine color on the dark edge of the brush. We have the pink color and the ultramarine color on the brush. Maybe we can paint some small flowers on the background somewhere. And the last flowers, small flowers, we need the light. Blue color, cerulean light, and the ultramarine color. And here you see I paint this small. I paint 4 petals and it's shorter than this part. Well, I paint this one, all right. Well, I want to paint this a little bit different. Wash the brush, and now I take the oxidium. Chromium oxide on the one edge of the brush and the lemon yellow on the other edge of the brush. And now I will add the pink color on the same brush on the edge with the yellow color. And make the stroke like this. Wash the brush and take the green and the pink. well. And now I need the brown color on the dark edge, pink and brown. Now let's paint some leaves. I take the fat brush number 16. I will load up one edge of the brush with the dark green, with the emerald green color, and other edge with the brown color. Blend the colors on the palette. And we will paint some leaves here, for example. Maybe a little bit red color. I take a little bit cadmium red light. And we will paint leaves here. Let's take the small brush number 1 and we will circle some small flowers with the yellow lemon, like this. Maybe a little bit orange here. Now let's take the dark green and paint some grass on here. A little bit light orange color. Here is our picture. Well, I hope you like it. See you. Bye.